Hello everyone, my name is Mwesigwa Brogan Aaron. I'm a visual artist in Uganda, currently based in Jinja, and I work with charcoal and acrylics on recycled paper. The reason why I use recycled paper is that I see myself as an active participant in the reshaping of nothingness, creating work from nothing, because my work currently goes through a process. I collect waste paper that I recycle and I use as my background for my artworks. And I also see myself as an environmental, as a conservative for the environment, because I advocate for planting trees and to reduce on deforestation. And my work, the piece behind me is called Lovers. It is a piece that I made during the lockdown, and it is part of a series called The Archives of the Matter. I was looking at the things that transpired during the lockdown, and specifically the piece is inspired by a couple that I always saw whenever I used to go for my supper during campus, during the lockdown, because the lockdown, a lot of relationships were broken, and this couple, they were working, I imagine they were working hard to keep their relationship moving despite the lockdown, because maybe they could not meet at their different places of location. So they had this one specific place that they always met between 8:30 to 9, so almost curfew time. Yeah, so they had this favorite spot that they used to be each and every day. So I used to find them in this location. So I was inspired to create an artwork to talk about or to represent how different relationships survived during the lockdown. Personally, I bonded more with my family. Yeah, thank you.